Mommy, give me the mail.
Give me label, give me label.
All right, just be shy.
Now, Mommy, look up and look away. Mommy, look up and look away. Mayo cat, look at me.
Pick up more jars. More jars, please. Can we get 10 jars on the set, please? Yes, you can hold 10 jars. Give the label to me. Don't keep it a secret.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Did you hear? We're making a big change to Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
No!
Yes. Did you hear? We're making a big change to Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
No!
Yes.
Super Bowl winners get the world's admiration and a fancy ring, but the runners-up get nothing. One retired cop.
That's one retired quarterback. Read the script.
Oh, sorry. One retired quarterback returns to claim what's his. Meanwhile, one mad scientist uses the most treasured resource known to humankind, peanut butter, to create diamonds.
We'll crush M&M's peanut butter into a diamond.
Did you say crush?
First, M&M's peanut butter was heated to 3,000 degrees centigrade, purifying it into graphite.
Next, we fashion that into a crystal, which we then loaded onto a diamond press and compressed at 8,000 PSI
into a diamond.
The diamonds were used to forge a ring that would rule the whole...
No.
That would bring comfort to almost champions.
Four times.
I remember.
The Almost Champions Ring of Comfort. Coming soon to a Super Bowl near you.
Wow, that was something.
The peanut butter M&Ms or my movie trailer voice?
We lost everything.
What are we supposed to do now? There's got to be someone who can help.
There may be one.
How'd we get here? Well, to answer that, I'd have to go back to the beginning. I better go warn the kids. Oh, boy.
All right, from the top, watch me do it.
Shine, shine, drag.
Keep to the beat. Big smile. That was cute.
6, 7, 8.
It's just my work.
Whose bag is this?
The name's Umstick. Dr. Umstick.
Whoa. I'm gonna need to confiscate one of these.